Today I'm making Afghani chicken. I didn't name it, I'm just making it. And I'm starting out by toasting a quarter of a cup of pine nuts. I'm heating up about 3 tablespoons of olive oil. And to this I'm going to add 3 large chicken breasts, which I've pounded out so that they're even thickness, more or less. And I shook them up in a bag with flour. That should be about it. I'm going to have to do 2 at a time. And we're just going to brown these a little bit because they have to bake. I'm preheating the oven to 350. And that's good enough right there. This is going to bake for an hour, so I don't want this to be too browned. These are really good sized chicken breasts, so I'm just using 3 of them. Now that is browning. I'm going to cut up. I need 4 teaspoons of garlic. I must have gotten gay garlic. It's mincing. I'm sorry. Don't kick me out of the LGBT community. Okay, back to the frying pan. Add some more oil. Heat that up. Now that the oil is heated, I'm going to add the onions. Heat down a little bit. Quite a little bit. I want to kind of medium low. And I think I'll add this garlic. And I'm going to saute these until the onions are translucent. And to this I'm adding 2 teaspoons of turmeric. 1/4 teaspoon of freshly grated nutmeg, and 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon. Let's cook that for just a minute. It's scraped off the bottom. Be really careful here not to burn this. Keep the heat down fairly low. Okay, now I'm going to add, I've got 2 14.5-ounce cans of diced tomatoes. And I'm going to add 1 cup of chicken broth, which I made from bouillon. It's not fresh. And I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of pepper and bring this back up to a simmer and let it cook down just a little bit. And I'm also going to measure out 1 cup of Greek yogurt, Greek or Italian yogurt. That's a lot thicker than regular yogurt. I like Chobani. It's my favorite brand. But I'm going to measure 1 cup of that. And if you want to, you can put as much as 1 tablespoon of lemon juice in it. But This is kind of tart, so you might not want much. You might want more like a teaspoon of lemon juice. Why not? Plain yogurt. Don't use blueberry. Snark. And let's put this in the refrigerator until we're ready to use it. Oh, this is gonna work great. Perfect. I love this pan, Michael. I just love it. Okay. I've chopped this chicken up, but you've probably noticed. Alright. Now I'm gonna stick this in the oven for an hour, or until the chicken is tender. I want to cover this. Okay, we'll be back in an hour. This probably baked for about an hour and 10 minutes, and I removed the foil during the last 20 minutes, and I stirred it once during that time. So now I've tossed in a handful of baby spinach, and I'm stirring that around and let it wilt. You could use some other green like arugula. And there you have it. We've got this yogurt that I'm going to put on top. Sprinkle it with those pine nuts that we made at the beginning. Hear that? That's thunder. Mmm. Oh, that is heavenly. That is restaurant quality. Give it a try.